Hello, my dear students. You have already got my previous file where I have sent you all the explanation along their poetic devices. But still today, I am sending you a different poetic devices file for your better comprehension. As I told you earlier, that poetic devices are an inevitable part of board's question. Every year you will get at least one poetic device where you have to find out the poetic device and write it correctly. For that, one mark is allotted. So you know that it's very crucial. So my all hard work and endeavor is only for you. A separate file I am sending as a poetic device. Just follow it and write down. Suppose, first one. Doors open mouth, her face ashen like that. Face ashen like that. This is ashen like that of a corpse. Face ashen like that of a corpse. It's a simile, as it's a direct comparison, and in between the word connector like is used. When the word like is used in between two of the nouns, so you will definitely put simile. The first poetic device, ashen like that of a corpse, is simile. Then, she was as old as looked. She was as old as she looked. This is another poetic device of simile. Okay, so two poetic devices already you have got. Put that thought away, and definitely that you are looking at the young trees sprinting. Young trees sprinting. Sprinting means trees are not running. The car is moving fast, so it seems that trees are running. So it is a poetic device of personification. Sprinting. Personification means when non-living things react like a living thing, that is called personification. So trees cannot run, but it seems as the car is moving fast, so the trees are going back. So it's a personification. Merry children spilling out of their homes. Merry children spilling out of their homes. Definitely you can use merry children spilling out of their home as a kind of image or metaphor. Okay, then definitely this part. Looked at her when pale. WANPALE. I told you two words that is expressed the same meaning. They are called tautology. 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 Okay. So when means pale, and pale means pallid. Maa ka chehra murjhaya hua. Bahut murjhaya hua. That is a signify the intensification of the poet's mother pale face. Means how much poet's mother face is pale, that is called wan and pale. So this is tautology. TAUTOLOGY. As a late winter's moon, again a simile. As a late winter's moon, again a simile. Okay, then definitely the another part. This is called smile and smile and smile. See, the smile word is repeated, so that is a repetition. When the words are repeated, that is called a repetition. So my dear students, in this way you have got the separate file of poetic device. I hope you will be benefited. Thank you. Have a nice day.